tonight. Preventing a shutdown and saving jobs. That was the goal of a meeting in Wilton today about the possible closing of the Mount McGregor Correctional Facility. Hundreds of jobs are on the chopping block. Here's some facts first for you. Mount McGregor was one of four facilities marked for closing next year. The state hopes to save $30 million a year by shutting them.